I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. What do those words mean to you? To me, they say, thank you, America, for your strength, for your courage, and for our freedom, which has been a beacon to the world for 200 years.
Of the United States of America.
Whose bright stars are 50 states, each bearing its own stamp of individuality. People, 200 million strong. People who have come to her from all corners of the earth.
And to the republic for which it stands.
A land of laws with an ingenious system of checks and balances that allows no man to become a tyrant and lets no group prevail if their power is not tempered with a real concern for the governed. A land where the right of dissent and free speech is jealously guarded. Where the ballot box is the sword, people, its wielder.
One nation, under God.
A land where freedom of worship is a cornerstone of her being. A land graced with temples and churches, synagogues and altars that rise in profusion to embrace all the religions of the world.
Indivisible.
A land forged by the hot steel and raw courage, and formed forever by the awful crucible. Civil War.
With liberty.
Her man, in pursuit of an honest life, will not be denied his chance. Where her citizens move freely within her vast borders without hindrance or fear. A land brimming with opportunity. Where freedom of choice is the guideline for all.
And justice.
The courts of our land are open to all. Its wheels of justice grind for all causes. All people. They look to every avenue for justice, every concern of the law, and they temper their reasoning with mercy for all.
Dream.